Here I am getting Ari's ring custom made, having the diamond set. The jeweler is putting it on there for me. You have no idea what I went through all day to get this ring, man. You have no idea. And I don't even have to, I guess I shouldn't say how many thousands of dollars this ring cost. 18 karat white gold, almost a total of 2 carats, princess cut. There goes the jeweler putting it together. The diamond by itself has a value of over $6,230, and it's sitting in an 18 karat gold white ring. As you can see what he's doing here, he's putting it all together for me, setting the diamond right in there for me. And here's the area where all the other diamonds are. Actually, out here in New Jersey in Hackensack. I bought this ring for the one that I love. I love Ari so much. She has no idea. She's extremely jealous at times. But, you know, they always say, what? El que no quiere, no cela, right? And this is the official certificate from the ring. It's a bit blurry. Shit, can't get a good quality. It's the ring, the diamond itself is $6,230 in value. I have the certificate that's given to me with all the information on it. Here's with the diamond was one set. I don't know why this shit is blurry. Damn, camera. Sorry that it's not clear, but anyway, this is it right here, and it's an official from the Universal Gem Lab. Okay, there's a lab called the Universal Gemology Services. The ring has been sitting in a shop in a little case since 2010, December 2010. Anyway, I don't have anything else to say. Just here having the jeweler set it. The total value of the ring is over $8,000. You have no idea. I'm just so going crazy with this.